so the reason why we started the campaign and together the legal one and the one for the public awareness is regarding the planned infrastructure project, the number of the planned infrastructure projects, the type of these planned infrastructure projects, and the amount of all of these planned infrastructure projects. The problem is that if you combine all of these projects, means that you can just say goodbye to the UNESCO World Heritage Site.
Everything is at risk. Ohrid Lake is one of the oldest lakes in the world. It is an ancient lake, definitely the oldest in Europe, more than 3 million years old. And first of all, it is, well, it's scientifically very important. There are 212 endemic species there, so they are at risk. The biodiversity is at risk.
Нажалост мора да заклучам дека голем дел од овие невладени организации или здруженија или асоциации се силно политички имаат силно политичко влијание, а многу помалце се професионално ориентирани. Она што нас ни треба е да овие организации инволвираат што повеќе експерти